children, in this session we are going to study about expanded form. Already we go through the number name in decimal, like the same table, the first heading I given here under the topic tens and hundred. Children, our first topic, write as a decimal. I given the number name 49 and 6000. 49 and 6000. So this like we see the number name, first you have to draw the chart, place value chart. I given 49 children, so only I take in a place value chart ones and tens column only. Suppose 400, like I given, means you should take a 100th column here. Is it clear? Then and 6000th. Please note down this children, 1000th. So up to 1000th place value I should write in the place value chart. So 1 by 10, 1 by 100, 1 by 1000. Next we need to place the numbers in the chart. 49, so 4 tens and 9 ones. Children, you should listen carefully. This is the decimal point. You should place the decimal point. Last class, your all are written the place value chart well, but you forgot to keep the decimal point. This is very important. Okay, don't forget to keep the decimal point. Then 1 by 10 or 10th, 100th, 1000th. How much 1000 here? 6000. But here they don't mention about the 10th, 100th, anything. So the place value on all I put 0. So where I have to put 6? In the 1000th column. So 6000th. Our second problem is 65.302. This is another one way to ask the decimal form by giving the number name. The previous problem they given and 1000th like and 6000 like they given. Here they given 0.302. So this is that different from the previous problem, but this is very easiest when the same, first you draw the place value chart. So here 65, you know children, so in the place value chart I've written ones and tens column. There is no 100, so I don't write the 100th place. Then I leave the space for the decimal point. Next, 302. So how many digits are here? 302. There is a 3 digits. So after the decimal, 100th, 1000th. So 3 place values over, you know. So children, 6 tens, 5 ones, then decimal point. You should keep it. Then 302. That's all, children. This method is very easy, you know. Children, next, second heading is write in expanded form. This is very important, children. So listen carefully, but very, very easiest way. The first problem, 7431.986 or 7431.986. Okay. Now we write in expanded form. The first expanded form have the two type here. The first one is fraction form. The another one is a decimal form. First we go through the fraction form, children. Listen. How many thousand? 7,000, you know. So first you write 7,000 plus how many hundreds? 400s. So what you want to write here? 400. Then how many tens? 3 tons. So 30. How many one? Only one here. So plus 1. Plus, this is very important. This portion, listen carefully. This one in which place? This is our 10th. So 9 divided by 10. In the place value chart, we represent 1 by 10, you know. Instead of 1, here we put 9. The remaining also like 800th. So, plus symbol is very important. After the plus symbol, 800th. Then, at last, 6,000th. So, plus 6 divided by 1,000th. 6 divided by 1,000. So, this is the 6,000th. Next, a decimal form. The decimal form up to the ones place, we write down the same alone, children. What we write in the fraction form, the 7,000, then 400, then 30, then plus when. So our problem is 7,000. So I write down 7,000 plus. Next, how many hundreds? 400s. Then how many tens? 3 tens. So I write 30. Plus how many one? Only one. So I put one. Then plus. So here from the next onwards, the decimal form has started. Listen, children, now I take the fraction form. From the fraction form, I explain the decimal. Okay, 9 divided by 10, children. How many zero? 1 0. So after the one digit, here 9 is only one digit. After the one digit, we should keep the decimal point. So listen, children, after 9 I keep decimal point. So 0.9 decimal point before you need to write 0. So 0.9. then now again I take the fraction form, children, don't make confuse. 8 divided by 100. So how many 0? 1, 2. So after the 2 digit, I need to keep the decimal. So first digit I take here, 8. 8 after, we don't have any digit here. So I add 1 0 here, children. I add 1 0, then I keep a decimal point. So what comes now? What we get? 0.08. Already I told, before the decimal you should add 0. So 0.08. Then you put the plus symbol. Again I take the fraction form, children. This is the fraction form. Here I have 6 divided by 1000. How many zeros? 1, 2, 3. So here I have only one digit. I need 3 digit, children. So instead of them, I add how many zeros? Here I have one digit. So 1. Next digit is I put 0. Then another 1 0 I have to insert. Then I place the decimal. Again I explain in the decimal form your lesson. This is one digit. 1, 2, 3. There we have just 6 alone, children. But we need 3 digit. So next, second digit I put 0. 1, there is no digit. So instead of I put 0, we need 3. So 2 is complete. Next 0, another 1 0 I have to add. Then I place the decimal. Before the decimal I put 0. So 0.006. Can you understand? Second problem, 6392.508 or 6392 and 508,000. Our solution, first I explain the fraction form, children. How many thousands here? 6. So I write 6000 plus how many hundreds? 300. So I write 300 plus how many tens? 9 tens. So 90 plus how many ones? 2 ones. So 2 plus after the decimal, 5, which place value? This is the 10th. So 5 divided by 10. Next 0, children. 0 come means you can put a 0 or else a 0. Where it is? Which place value it is? It is in the 100th. So 0 divided by 100. Then 8,000th. So plus 8,000. 8 divided by 1,000. 8,000th. Next, decimal form. Here again the same step only. 6,000. Then how many hundreds? 300. How many tens? 9 tens. So 90. How many ones? 2 ones. So 2 plus, listen children, here we have only 1 0. So after 5 is one digit, you know. So one digit after, I keep the decimal point. Before the decimal point, I add 0. Then 0 divided by any number, 0. Next, this one very, you watch carefully. 8 divided by 1000. Here I have only one digit. But after the 3 digit, I need to place the decimal. So, 1. Next, I add 10. 2. Again, I add 10. 3. After the 3 place, I need to put when decimal. Before the decimal, I add 0. Is it clear? Suppose, hereafter you have any doubt means, please ask me children. This is very important method. Our third heading, write as decimal. First problem, 643 divided by 100. The same method only. Here I have 20. So I need to place the decimal point after the 2 digit. So 1, 2. After the 2 digit, I keep the decimal. But after, before decimal, here we have a number. So we no need to add 0, dear. Just you leave it. So our answer 6.43. Second problem, 798 divided by 10. So 10 have only 10. After the 1 digit, I need to place the decimal. So I take 1 digit. After I place the decimal point, before the decimal point, we have 2 digit. So leave it. Our answer is 79.8. Third problem, 91 divided by 1000. Listen carefully. Here we have 3 zeros. After the 3 digit, I need to place decimal. So I count now 1, 2. So instead of the third place, I need to put a 0. So I add 0 here. Next, I place the decimal. Before the decimal, I don't have any digit. So I put 0. Next, fourth problem, 6435 divided by 1000. Here, I have 30. After the 3 digit, I need to place decimal. So I started to count 1, 2, 3. Here, I need to place the decimal. So 6.435. Before the decimal, I have here digit. I no need to add any 0. So my answer 6.435. Children, I hope you are all learned the expanded form well. Take practice, children. Thank you.